The first time I spent money on a cartridge and it didn't work, I was pretty bummed. But then I found out that if you scrub the pins with isopropyl alcohol and a Q-tip, you can bring these games back to life. But it doesn't always work on the first try. Some games I've had to clean several times, but so far this has worked on almost every single cartridge that didn't work initially.